Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Nikki Free, and I have Mr. Shiloh here, who is being very, very naughty because he knows that we have some news for you guys. We have something to say. We have something to tell you guys that is going to be so shocking about Drake. Yes, Drake is trolling the trolls, if you will. Drake has come out and stated that he has signed a contract and will be at the Gnaw Fest. Not 1 year, not 2 years, not 3 years, but 10 years. Okay, let me read to you exactly what Drake said. Drake said, plot twist, just signed a 10-year residency at Camp Flog Gnaw. Sorry, kids, see you every single year until you're 30. So Drake is letting them know that they didn't faze him. He doesn't care that they booed him because he will be back to give them more. That's right. October's very own has stated that he will be at the Gnaw Fest every year for the next 10 years. Now, I don't know if Drake is telling the truth. You can go to his Instagram and read this post and decide for yourself if he's being truthful. I don't know, but I just think it's really funny, and it's really cute how Drake came back with this little post, because in this day and age, so many celebrities go so hard against fans. They go so hard, and they get so sensitive when people say things about them. It's good to see Drake have a sense of humor about this and not take it to heart. He knows who he is. He knows what he can do, and he knows that he's one of the greatest, so he's not worried about it. He's not worried about you guys. He says, see you next year, and the next year, and the next year, and the next year, for 10 years. So anyways, I just wanted to share that with you guys. I thought it was pretty funny. Drake is unfazed. He is unbothered by the boos. In fact, it has motivated him to come back and give the young kids more. All right, guys. Don't forget to share this video, like the video, comment below and let me know what you think about Drake coming back to the Flog Gnaw Festival. And also, don't forget to share the video. Thank you so much and have a wonderful day. Peace.